everybody. Jim Shorts back from a great break. Got my hair right. Found the only barber open in around where I live. Easy cuts. And went well. So anyway, I got a new look for the spring. Feel good about it. Today I want to share a couple of things with you. One we're going to do is a little sports skill activity involving a soccer ball. And this can be done indoors, right, parents? Or it can be done outdoors. Just going to be some basic skill, ball skill. I would be remiss if I didn't share my celery today. That is just delicious. Got a little outlook on life for us here. Life is good. All right, and we're going to be half full, all right? All right, that's about how much celery juice is left. First song workout today is, two things. One is going to involve the soccer ball, and the second one is going to involve a dance that you probably know, but have never done it, the version that I'm going to show you. So, are we ready? Hit it, DJ. Oh. Skill, toe taps. Okay? Ringing the bell, inside, boom, 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 in to out, in and in and in and in and in. Outside of the foot, trap, roll. Outside of the foot, trap and roll. If you're outside, obviously you have a lot more room. But if you're inside, just kind of work on some quick skills. So, here we go. Nice little warm up. Gets you going a little bit. All right, second thing, while the song is being loaded, I'm going to take a little detour. And we have enjoyed watching our tent caterpillars make a series of cocoons. It's been pretty neat just walking on our family walks. My youngest daughter has been saving them as they cross the road. Why did the caterpillar cross the road? I guess to cocoon on the other side, I don't know. But anyway, it's been really fun, and so we have a lot of, we have a lot more of them, actually. They're going to be beautiful. Maybe you can tell me what stage they're in, kids, I don't know. But if it's chrysalis or pupa, I'm not certain. Anyway, you can also Google what they will look like when they come out of there. Pretty awesome. There's your science lesson for today. Check! All right, do we have our song queued up? Go ahead and play it, because it doesn't start. Right? Oh, we know this song very well, right? All right, here we go. We can just hold it in the plank. You feel like moving a little bit? January 2nd, 2007. right? Because we do have instructions that go with the song, so we're going to follow those instructions in plank position. Here we go.
Right to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
Shuffle going on there. Whew, the challenge for Cupid Shuffle is to see if you can do it the entire like 20 minutes of that song. Good luck. Whew, got you a sports skill to practice. Got you some good fitness. Please remember, celery is the reason for the season. As always, stay beautiful, stay safe, and don't forget your celery.